that damn heater thing got stuck, and I had to hit the breaker to cut it off, and now I can't get the air to come on.